So hello everyone, so in this video I'm going to show you how to solve the error cannot resolve symbol view. So I have a sample program for you to how to solve the error. So it's very easy to solve it. So here just I have a simple program, a button and a text view. So I have the ID for the text view as TV, and I have on click over here. So ONC is the on click. So it's here, okay. It's not on click, this is just a function call, so pretty much simple. So this is the error that we have been facing, cannot resolve symbol view. Okay, first when you get this error, first of all, whether you need to check whether we have imported android.view.view. Okay, first you need to check this, and I've done pretty much everything correct over here. So the only fault that we are doing is we are putting this code inside this onCreate class, so onCreate function. Okay, so that's the only wrong thing that we have been doing. So just cut this function and paste it outside the onCreate function, but inside that main activity class. So here's the main activity class, it ends here, and here's the onCreate function. Now you can see the error goes. So this has been the mistake that we have been doing for a long time. So just wanted to tell you how to solve this. So if you're using onClick listener, there is no problem, you can directly use it inside the onCreate method, so that's not going to be an issue. So but if you're just going to call with the help of function, you need to just declare it outside the onCreate function. So another thing you need to common type of error. Suppose if I give this text view, suppose I'm giving this text view, so it will show an error over here. Okay, so it will show an error. So always that text view declaration should also be inside the function. It's basic save because it's protected over here. Okay, that's the basics I want to tell you. So inside we have successfully solved. I hope it works for you also when you run your mobile phone or in your virtual mobile device. So that's it. Thanks for watching, and I have done a bunch of Android tutorials also. Please check it out. Unity, Python programming in my playlist. So go and check it out. Thank you.